Also, Birmingham police are on the scene of another shooting. This is in the 3900 block of 44th Street North. Police say a 17-year-old male was hurt and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Right now, no one is in custody in this case.